Welcome back, you guys. Your boy, Iron Man GMG, back with more Fallout 4 gameplay. Last time we left off, you guys, we were following Dog Meat. We were trying to make our way to find Kellogg. Hopefully, this episode, we can get to him. Well, it's freaking face off with my new gun. I'm telling y'all, man, this exploding assault rifle is dope. It is so dope. Alright, Dog Meat. Hopefully we don't get shot at by anything else. Okay, for Hagen. Turn up, we leveled up. This is it.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Kellogg here. Alright, Blue. It's you and me. I think Dog Meat earned some time off.
Yes. You're right, boy. Thank you. You did well. Now, travel home safely. Okay, guys. Gonna go ahead and try to make our way into this facility, hopefully. You know, we don't die in the process.
Hey, I found them and they but, not look friendly.
Oh, wait a minute. Yep. There. See, like, I'm loving this gun just so much. Everything is just one hit and quitter with it. This only makes me feel a lot more safer going into the fight with Kellogg, because I know this dude is going to be a pain in the ass. I can get in there real quick. You know, maybe one shot him. I don't know if we're gonna one-shot him though. I doubt it. The bosses of Fallout are pretty hard. I can't say that.
Huh? What's that?
Yo, is this a super mutant over here? Time out. Yeah, okay. Yep, I'm about to cap you, sir. Oh, no. Oh, snap, they running up on Dog Meat. I got you, boy. No. But I'm about to do my dog like that. I ain't seen him in so long. Get him, Dog Meat. Whoop his ass. Ass whoopings. I'm gonna jump off of here. Did he get shot? Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. You picked the wrong one today, sir. Alright, in the Fort Hagen. Gotta make sure everything's all stocked up, healed up. I kinda feel kind of cheating using this weapon because it's so OP. Should I use something else? Do want to use that super sledge? Oh, I got my bullets for the plasma pistol. I'll definitely use that. Yes, never mind. Yeah. I'm not probably about to change weapons this time. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I wanna use my plasma pistol, but I have to find. I didn't even pay attention to the fact to see if they were plasma-based bullets or like energy cells. Because I know in the last game, Fallout 3, they were energy cells that filled both the laser rifles and plasma-based rifles. But we'll see.
Perfect.
Take that, guns and bullets. Okay.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I hear some Siths. I don't know where y'all at yet, but y'all gonna get capped as soon as I find you, sir.
The sensitivity of my sensors really needs adjustment.
Hello.
Checking.
You better not die. Okay.
Got it.
Yeah, buddy. Okay. I think.
Sensor anomaly detected.
Yeah, I'll take it just like a second.
Offline.
Oh, Snapperton. Like, see, this gun is OP. Oh my gosh, bro. It just wrecks. It wrecks everything. Oh, snap. Let me try to turn around. Oh. Oh, he's still not dead? Okay. Pop in the face, sir. Dude, he had no legs and he stood up. Oh, I got you, Piper. I didn't even know where you was at. Yeah. Who else wants some? Who else wants some of Debo? Oh, wrong. Okay, move. Alright, you made it. You're alive. Almost killed this, Piper. Alright, moving on. I know, yep. I feel like there's more sips around. I'm on edge right now. Yeah. I'll come back and make a good sweep of this area. Because I know where it is. There's Fort Lincoln. So it's on the map. So I'm not going to really worry about it. I'll take some things that I'll find. You know, I'll make it a nice short sweep. You know, I'm not going to go into detail and check in every nook and cranny like I want to. I'll just come back in another time. Yeah. Oh, snap. There you go. Okay, buddy. Where you partner at? I'll come back and check that later. There you go. Yeah, buddy. Where you at? Come around here and help you, sir.
Still here?
Here we go. Yeah, here we go. What the heck, dude? Oh, snap. Oh! He ran up. I'm about to die, yo. I probably should change this weapon because it's a good weapon, but it's not good in close quarters like this. Because, with the explosion, I can damage myself because of the fact that it's very enclosed space. This is a perfect gun to use outdoors, bro. Like, I bet this man will rape a Deathclaw. I bet it will, bro. Now I'm gonna have to find another Deathclaw just so I can see. Low level and everything. I don't care. We in here, like swimming. Oh, snap, muck died. Like I said, can't get it anymore. But like I said though, I'm gonna check all the good places where I know there's
can't break the code.
Good loot and ammunition and stuff like that, so y'all can't even get to that area because of that. Can't hack that computer. But this definitely gives me a reason to come back at a later date though. Definitely. So, onward to find Kellogg. Going down. I say, forgot today's Friday, right? Turn up, it's Friday. Not gonna sing the song. This song is one of the most horrible songs I've ever heard. But actually, can't believe they even made that a song, which, you know, mainstream media. Okay. Oh my gosh! Like I told you, this gun is OP.
Intruder in Fort Hagen, eliminating hostile.
Like, I'm loving this gun, yo. I'm never gonna put it down. Everybody cuts their ass with this. Oh, come here, sir. Yep. Bro. I'm loving this gun. I can't say that enough. But yeah, it's Friday. A lovely Friday, have you said? I could say so myself.
Sweet.
But, you know, guys, how's your Fridays going? You know? Are you guys doing something spontaneous today? Going out with your loved ones? Kicking it with your lady.
Yeah, friend, the frozen TV
dinner. That's what I'm doing.
Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas.
Shout out to my lady Harper. We have you been. Oh snap, we almost died. Okay. The last one I was okay. I have to shoot this. Can I take the, you know? Okay, I guess not. Last one I was able to take the energy cells out of it, but I guess because that one was the trigger. But they definitely use that. Like, why do you guys have so many freaking novice, like, ammo crates? Why you can't just let me get the crate? Why do I have to go through this? Just for some 32s. Anyway, like, really... ammo I use. I don't even use 32 bullets. I'll take that, dude. Some cigarettes. Oh. I'm taking that. Yeah, I'm taking all of that.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years.
Must be getting warmer. The old man himself appears to us via intercom. Just want to let you know I'm going to kick your ass, Kellogg. Just a matter of time till I find you, homie.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured to come down and show you up like a jerk.
Oh, of course.
I cannot allow these attacks to continue.
Why this dude still not dying? Okay. Like...
surprisingly good shape.
This gun is just so freaking OP, man.
Like, it's just
throwing dudes
it,
all
do.
Over the place.
But whatever you hope to accomplish,
the whole, that Sith back there, you couldn't even get to his feet fully without getting wrecked by the explosive assault rifle. Come on, lockpick powers, activate. Come on. There we go. You're in there like swimwear. I don't see anything else valuable in here. Is pre-war money worth it on here? Like, I've never picked it up and seen the value. I should have checked it, but... don't care at the moment. I wonder how much that stuff sells for, though. Probably is a decent amount with it having a whole case full of it right like that. Or safe, I want to say. Oh, turn up. Forgot we leveled up. Go ahead and select a new skill. Probably. Want to be able to modify my guns to the fullest. And then I think I should have checked too while I was on there to see if I unlocked the science skill, because there's a lot of mods you can do with the plasma and laser based weapons, and I wanted to use it for my plasma rifle. Well, my plasma pistol, I want to make it to a plasma rifle. It's gonna be dope. Clearly found a fusion core though. I appreciate all of the stuff you give me, Kellogg. Like, you never thought to take a sweep like all this stuff when you took over this place. Like, these fusion cores are worth a pretty penny. Was, you know, I didn't sell them because There's a lot of power armor that I have. But, you know, they're worth pretty good price. I think like 300 caps. Either three or 400 caps worth each. I feel like something's going to pop out on me. If you do, you're going to get shot in the face. That's it for that area. Okay, nuclear coil will turn up. Cooking oil, yeah, definitely use that.
There we go.
Oh, bobblehead turn up. This is the energy weapons. Dope. So that gives me a plus to my energy based weapons. So once I get some energy cells, that can fuel all my plasma-based weapons. It's gonna be lit.
Got it.
Hey. Oh.
Bad
idea. Oh, I heard something. Oh, yep, there you go. Your bums. Your bums. Yeah, buddy. I'm taking off. See, like, I don't understand. Well, it might not work with fusion cells. Because I just picked up hella fusion cells. Fusion cells. And I have no bullets for the, plasma pistol yet. Like, I've never used a plasma pistol.
You got guns. Really determination. Used it.
But they won't let me. Oh, he's still not dead? Look at this dude. He just keeps flying. Where'd he go? Oh, okay. Dude, this gun is crazy.
It's not too late.
You just be flipping.
Stop.
While you just
turn around.
Stacking and flipping. Hey, stacking and flipping. Hey.
Not a lot of people can say that.
Okay. I'm not stopping. I'm not turning back to love. My foot's gonna be in your ass here in a second. Okay, I'm about to. Like, y'all got so many freaking lockpicks in this whole place, bro. Like, it's unnecessary how many lockpicks you gotta do. Okay, Desmond, take it out. When I come back.
Still here?
Oh, once the hill item.
Okay.
Place, I knew.
You made it.
This is about to be a good fight. You about to try to go with Donkeyless on me.
I'm just up ahead. My sins are standing down. Let's talk.
You ready, Kellogg? Open the door. Open the door, son. Okay. Okay.
And there he is. The most resilient man in the Commonwealth.
He's just
the
man I was looking for. You ready to get shot?
I thought I had that honor. End of the line, Kellogg. You die, and I get my son back.
You can turn around right now. Go back the way you came. Sean. Now, besides being a bit older than you were expecting, I'm afraid he's not
here. Oh, you
can't
tell me where my son is.
So you see,
if he ain't here, you can't tell me where he is.
Not the way you imagined.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place, where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home.
The Institute.
The Institute.
Okay.
The Institute?
I'm going to find this Institute.
No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know.
Already, motherfucker.
In 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Ass whoopings. Right down. Ooh, one hit a quitter. Fuck you. We out here. Fuck your Sims. I don't care about none of these.
Critical failure.
Oh, snap. You still alive? Yeah, boy.
All this tech.
Yeah.
You were barely human.
And I took your gun. And I'm about to take your arm. This is legit. About to take everything you own, sir. It's mine. It's mine. It's all mine. Yeah. That's all mine. Yeah. Now we gotta check your computer. See what type of intel you got on here. Good.
Hell yeah.
Ooh. You got a pitfall game, turn up. Rob Code Fun. Is it Rob Code, the creator of the Pit Boy? I believe so, yeah. Yeah. I believe so. I'm right. That's what the robot Toby in Fallout 3, if you travel to the Rocko factory. But it might have been New Vegas. Can't remember at the point, at this moment. But it's all cool to drop that stuff. It's so cumbered. Don't want to have that. Oh, wait a minute. There's a lot of stuff in here that I could take and use, but just getting right. What, Parker, where are you sitting?
Look alive.
Where
you just. She's a witch. Burn her to the ground. Oh, are we up to, Piper? Came and did what we had to
right
do. Kellogg is dead. I have pieces of his brain as a trophy. I'm gonna put it up in my house.
Going up.
Ah, you saw it. Could get on the elevator. The petty factor. Terminal, see what we can do. Okay, open the door. Took care of all the turrets, don't need to turn no one. Oh, water.
People of the Commonwealth, do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
Okay.
We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
Brotherhood of Steel? That is awesome. Hopefully we get to do missions for them soon. Turn up. The Brotherhood of Steel has finally arrived. I cannot wait to do missions with these guys. Oh, okay. Shadow of Steel, turn up. But this is where we're going to have to end this episode for you guys. If you guys are enjoying the gameplay, join the walkthrough, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to stay up to date for any new content to hit the channel. This has been your boy, Iron Man GMG, signing out.